I think that you have noticed that since the latest Chrome update, the backspace key is no longer working to go back to the previous page. Let's test it. Go to the Google, search for something, for example, Chrome. Click on the first link and press the backspace. After the second time you press the backspace, you will see a message on the top of the page that says, press Alt and the left arrow to go back. Google has deactivated this key so you don't have to worry about losing your work by pressing the backspace key when you are not supposed to press it. This change is reflected on the Chrome version 52. Also, since a lot of users have complained about this decision, Google has released a new Chrome extension that brings back this function to the browser. To install it, you need to go to the Chrome Web Store at chrome.google.com/webstore and search for Go Back with Backspace. And then add this one to the Chrome, restart the browser, and the function to go back to the previous page using the backspace key is back and working. If you like this video, please share it with your friends on your social networks. Subscribe to my channel if you want to see more videos like this. To contact me, please add yourself to my social networks by liking my Facebook page, following me on Twitter, and going to my blog. On the description, you will find the direct links. I am Mac, and I wish you a great day.